Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Here in this tutorial, we are going to show you the process of installing Android apps on PC that might be WhatsApp or Clash of Clans. The initial impression on this emulator is quite impressive and thought to share the same with our viewers. You can run almost any Android app using Andy Android Emulator. If you are having Intel processor, then it is recommended to use Intel Hardware Accelerated Execution Manager for faster Android emulation. The direct links was provided here in the show notes below. So let's move forward and learn how to install Android apps on PC using Andy. First, visit android.net and move to Frequently Asked Questions tab to download the setup file based on the operating system version. Since I am using 64-bit version, let me download the same. After the completion of download, open and install it on PC. Just follow the on-screen instructions to make it done. After the completion of the installation, open Andy Android Emulator and configure the settings for the first time. Now click the home button to get the dashboard of Android. You can change the screen to portrait and landscape using these buttons. Andy is quite smoother when compared with other Android emulators. To download the apps, open Play Store and sign in with Gmail account. Now use search, download any Android application from the store and wait until the installation completes. Let me show the procedure with WhatsApp. Open it and verify the mobile number and start using WhatsApp on PC using Andy Android Emulator. You can even play games on Andy. Go to Games section on Play Store, then download any game over from here. Wait for a few seconds until the download completes and enjoy playing games using Andy Android Emulator. Do make sure to install Java on PC before using Andy. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.